But when it comes to the shuttle program, it always seems to attract a crowd here in Southern California.
And as KCAL9's Randy Page shows us, thousands line the streets to see the fuel tank make the journey to its final destination.
Unbelievable.
Amazing.
Awesome.
Spectacular.
With the jazz band leading the way, ET-94 left Marina Del Rey about 3:30 this morning. Illuminated in the dark of night, the 65,000-pound shuttle fuel tank looked like a bright orange blimp as it floated along city streets. After sunrise, it crossed the 405 freeway and made its way north toward the Science Center in Exposition Park. Astronaut Sandy Magnus walked alongside, stopping long enough to pose for pictures. She flew three shuttle missions, including a 4.5-month stay on the International Space Station. This is the view she woke up to every morning.
Our planet is absolutely beautiful, and when you see it from space, you really appreciate it. And you see how fragile it is and how connected we all are, and the more people that can have the experience, the better.
5-year-old Caden Bennett told us he plans to experience it too.
I want to be an astronaut, and I want to be very strong, and I want to push stuff very big, and I go be a big boy.
Harry Frisbee overheard what Caden had to say. His reaction?
Get a tear in my eyes. It makes it all worthwhile.
America's first teacher in space, Krista McAuliffe, who died in the Challenger disaster in 1986, once said, "I touch the future, I teach."
And do you think this exercise is touching the future?
Yes, I absolutely do. I mean, look around you. Look at all the young people out here. It's very exciting.
So what do you think, Dad?
It's just really beautiful.
Giles Dunning says he has a future astronaut sitting on his shoulders for a better view.
He wants to be an astronaut now.
By the time 4-year-old Maxwell Dunning turns 6, ET-94 will be placed in launch position at the Science Center, with the Space Shuttle Endeavour attached, flanked by two solid rocket boosters, looking just as its predecessors did moments before they lifted off into space.
Every time I've seen it on the launch pad, it's so incredibly majestic, it's so inspiring.
Lift off of Space Shuttle Atlantis.
Because it shows you what we can do as human beings when we really put our minds to it. And it just, it's the power of possibility and the power of the future. So it never ceases to inspire me.
Atlantis, go with throttle up.
History in the making in the streets of Los Angeles today. In Exhibition Park, Randy Page, KCAL 9 News.